Before I start this rant, I will be using my Eric voice for now on. Anyways, enjoy. Yo gabba gabba, what? No, more like yo fucker fucker. Oh my god, this show sucks. This show is a huge rip-off to Futurama, which is way better than this, and this show is a toddler version of Futurama. Anyways, this show is about five characters, and they like to go on failure adventures together. Mino is fucking awful. I bet if you ask him if Disney's Trains will come out on July 10, 2021, he will say that Disney's Trains will come out on July 10, 2021. Fufa eats too much McDonald's and he gets fat all the time. I bet if you ask him that Clarence is a ripoff to Sanjay and Craig, he will say that Clarence is a ripoff to Sanjay and Craig. Broby is too fucking annoying. I bet if you ask him how many moons are there, he will say that the Earth has 7 moons, Toad is a big fat bitch. I bet if you ask him what's 9 plus 10, then the answer is 21, Plex is a fucking shitty ass robot that likes to die off. In 2 episodes, he stopped working. Ha 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 ha, he deserves it. If I saw him in real life, I would push him in the water and take the batteries out of his body. I rather prefer Bender from Futurama better, and no one gives a shit about any other characters. I used to like this show, but now I don't. I used to like it since April 16, 2008 and started hating on December 3, 2011 because I was getting too old for that show. Thank God this show got cancelled on November 12, 2015, and thank God it got taken off the air on October 24, 2016. But here is the bad news, this show came back on air on November 2017, oh my fucking god, Nick Jr., you should have been ashamed for putting this abomination back on the air, and what the fuck is wrong with you, Nick Jr., and more fucking worse, it's getting a reboot in 2022 on their 15th anniversary of the show, oh my fucking god, I hope the revival series never happen. Do you know who likes this show? Max and Ruby Fanatic 2005, Gracie Jones 2BD Channel, DW from Arthur, Ginger Booker, Lazy Town FTW, Evil Bella Flamenco, CJ Johnson, Logan of Yonder 2008 and Chris TV. As for DW from Arthur, she wants to join the cast, but she can't because she's from PBS Kids, not Nick Jr. As for the rest, they all made salutes on that show. But I respect their opinions on that show. And do you know who hates this show? Jalen Riley Mack, Brandon Barney, Christmas Yes Sunny Day No slash slash SpongeBob Fanatic 2020, Michael the Vian Guy, Alex the TD Guy, Sean Smythe, Xander FW slash slash Balby 336 Rider 909, Jeremy Davis, Little Tail Sophia, Funrise is the best of the best thing up to Nepo 6 and Sonic 336. SpongeBob 909, they all made rants on that show, so screw yo gabba gabba, and screw the backyardigans, SpongeBob SquarePants is infinity times way better than yo gabba gabba, end of rant, next rant, Susan Wojcicki.